नमस्ते, यू आर लिसनिंग टू फेल टू विन, रिटन बाय दिनेश पटेल एयर वॉरियर एंड नरेटेड बाय मिताली पिरंगुटे। चैप्टर 4, एटीट्यूड ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड। व्हेन आई गो फॉर अ मॉर्निंग वॉक, आई वॉक 100 स्टेप्स ऑफ ग्रैटिट्यूड टुवर्ड्स माय वाइफ, माय चिल्ड्रन, माय फ्रेंड्स, माय कस्टमर्स एंड द होल यूनिवर्स। I am gratified by the universe for giving me such a great life. I love the universe and the universe loves me back. Weakness of attitude becomes weakness of character. Albert Einstein. Learning is bigger than experience, while your performance should be bigger than your applause. Gratitude is the absolute way to bring more into life, as written in a book, The Secret. I would suggest everyone must read this statement religiously in the morning and the evening for 21 days without a break, and things can start changing miraculously. Give flowers or small gifts to your wife or loved ones to express your gratitude at least once a week. Henry Ford used to gift a bouquet to his wife every Friday. I tell good morning, I love you to my wife every morning. Winston Churchill was once asked the secret of Britain ruling almost all the countries in the world. He said, "Thank you, sorry, and smile." I developed these habits and it helped me in sales, in making contacts and develop relationships. With practice, it became part of my personality. Expressing thank you even for a small favor instantly connects you with the heart of the person. It is also an investment for help or favor next time. It proves that you are worth helping. Thank you have multiple benefits. It is one of the best soft skills. It certifies you as courteous, educated, and a gentleman. It is the first step towards expressing gratitude. It also cements your relationships. You are always welcome if you show gratitude. It raises your respect and value in the mind of the other. Sorry, on the other hand, is the most powerful ego buster. It keeps you humble. It is the most powerful tool to inspire others to let go of your faults and clear any inhibitions about you. Most importantly, it puts an end to unnecessary arguments. A person who easily says sorry creates a comfort level for others. It kills the opposition and builds obligation on others by bowing down.
झुकता वही है जिसमें जान होती है, वरना करना तो मुर्दे की पहचान होती है।
Smile is the best stress buster. It is a sign of happiness and it is contagious. Smile invites a smile. We in business always have to keep a smile on our face. It relaxes the atmosphere and creates a favorable situation. There is a saying, the person who doesn't know how to smile should not open a shop. You activate 11 muscles while you smile and you have to activate 110 muscles to frown. So which one to choose? When I was in UK, I found everyone smiles and greets each other. It is often said that British are seriously humorous and we Indians are humorously serious. Thank you, sorry, smile. Add these three things to your behavior and you can create a magic. It increases your self-esteem. When you are good to the people, you are best to yourself. I have understood that you can create your identity by two things. Firstly, by the impression you create in the mind, and secondly, the feelings you leave in the heart of the people. Irrespective of your company or product, you yourself become a brand. I have seen many responsible people not picking up the phone. It of course irritates the person on the other side. Whatever be the matter, pleasant or unpleasant, you not answering calls proves you are not dependable enough during an emergency. You should create your image of being predictable under unpredictable circumstances. Not answering calls sometimes make you faultier towards your commitments. During the times of the landline, If you don't pick up, you could say you were not available. But how can it be possible with mobiles? It is an insult to the technology which made us always available. Non-reachability does not create a good impression. If you can't answer, you must call back. It always leaves a good impression. Be Mr. Dependable. I answer even a missed call. The other person may be in an emergency. Maybe some customer wants to buy your product. A recent survey reveals that the world's most successful and busiest persons answer back your calls within 8 hours. How to Win Friends and Influence People, the book by Dale Carnegie, taught me the best habits of human behaviors. It helped me in my selling career, my business, and employee retaining capacity, and taught me to give the best customer relationship and service. The books like Think and Grow Rich and How to Win Friends and Influence People played a great role in shaping my success story. I practiced these affirmations by reading every day loudly with the morning prayer. First, smile. Second, don't criticize, condemn, or complain. Third, talk for other people's interest. Fourth, call them by their names. The sweetest voice to anyone is his own name. Fifth, be courteous. Sixth, be on time. Seventh, always say to any objections, "Yes, I agree, but," and then put your arguments. Now, as the principles of human relationships has gone into my muscle memory, it will come into your behavior naturally. These habits are the most important part of personality development.